Alright, welcome back everybody to Let's Play Braid, beautiful episode 16 of the beautiful Nash.
With Andy the heavy metal anarchist of the
tonight. And David the swine. Yeah. Alright, so what we're going to do in this beautiful episode, I don't know. Alright, so what's up, Tim?
Come on, Tim, man.
Alright, so what are we supposed to do here? Alright, let's analyze this. Okay. And by the way, Andy the anarchist and David the swine, they're all pounding here.
Yeah.
At my pad, so that's cool, that's cool. Alright, let's take this. Alright, I'm not sure if we're supposed to kill Simba. I don't know.
It's look not at the about way his beautiful hair moves when you run.
It's kind of like your hair, man. It's because David the Swine has Jerry curls too. It's really cool. That's cool.
You should see his pubic hair, man. It's kind
of that's beyond like
they're
beyond
really shiny too.
Like Fez says, Fez the King Barbarian. Oh, he's knocked out, by the way. He knocked out.
By someone that.
Hey, Fez, wake up! Stop being a little bitch.
He's never gonna. Like, he pounded too much.
When that net.
I got an idea. We do this, and we just go here. That didn't do anything!
No, go rewind.
Rewind, yes. What? Oh, yeah, yeah. Cool. Can we... And now we can go over there.
No, you need to jump on the door first.
Oh, we should have done that, right? Wow. Man, have you noticed that this world is much easier than the other one?
No.
It's easy like your, you know what? All right, let's do this.
Like your mom.
Oh. I was thinking like your like absent diploma. But like, you know, because it's so easy not getting a diploma. Yes. Oh, that was simple. That was easy. I don't know. What happened to Super Mario 16-bit? I am still here just to put a mango. I want a Jew for your face, for everybody, for I, for two. Oh, that's Yoshi. Yoshi's here. What's up, Yoshi?
It's me, Mario.
That does not mean that you're imitating I. How dare you imitate I?
That's the blue leg one.
Oh, <God. laughs> Oh, that's hilarious.
All right, so what are we doing here, Yoshi?
Oh, Yoshi. Yoshi has like female calling power. That's crazy.
Yeah, that's the mating call of the night.
Night.
All right, so, I got this. It's simple. All we gotta do is this, watch. We do this, like this. Yeah! Oh, that was wrong!
I know!
That didn't work at all!
What if you rewind?
Rewind, go back in time.
Oh yeah, rewind. Up there, you know what, there we go.
You've been hanging out with Albert Einstein too
much. Oh, ay-ay-ay.
Yeah, it's not gonna,
That's not good.
No,
I'm very handsome.
Hey Tim, why are you acting like right now?
Me chavo.
Oh,
gloomy and doomy.
Go all the way back.
You need to be gloom.
Gloom.
Hey, seriously, we gotta focus here.
Okay.
Right, so let's do this. All right.
No, I figured it out. See, the black one.
Oh, yeah.
You go down there.
Make up. Yeah.
You are so racist.
So you wait there. And wait for the elevator to go up, pretend
notice
it's going
notice how
up.
When you go into
and, yeah. And then press up.
And then just do this, right?
Yeah.
No. That was
headbanging.
Headbanging.
You can headbang to this music.
Alright. So.
No, then you
rewind. Oh, yeah, rewind up there. You know what?
Notice how when you...
Press. No, not yet.
Yeah. So we got this, right? We got this. This is simple.
Shit, we cannot press it up. Pick it up. Yes. No, go stand on that platform.
On the platform before it leaves you.
Oh, right.
Yeah.
Yeah, we've done it.
Wow. Da-na-na-na.
Yes. Yeah, we have all the puzzles. Welcome to the puzzle place. Come on. Let's do this. Alright, let's go to the. Yoshi's having a blast. You should give Yoshi a shot. Take a shot, there, Yoshi. Take a shot.
Take a shot, Yoshi.
Take a shot, Yoshi. Oh, man. That didn't work. Yoshi, you do the best. We had all this time. Hey, didn't we already do this?
Why?
We did this. Remember when The Rock interrupted the sleeping man over there?
The Rock.
Ooh. This guy's hardcore. So David the Swine. Oh, no. Oh, yeah. Oh.
He's the guy who puta.
You have...
Oh, what? Oh, no way. Oh, I get this. We're supposed to do that.
We should put it somewhere where it falls.
There we go.
That's cool.
We just do this.
No, it doesn't work that way.
What doesn't work that way? I don't know what to do because we lost all the chandeliers already.
And they're really expensive. Oh,
the black one's gonna do it.
I know.
Wow. All right,
while the white man sits down
so
and
we
just
do that, and then we just walk. Three white.
Notice how
we actually have to hit on the. If you miss, he's
gonna miss. So he's gonna hit him right there. He's gonna go over there. He's gonna hit him right there. How did I know that? I don't know, to be honest.
Notice how when you go in time, the black men come out.
Oh, this is gonna be pretty difficult. Cause look, he has one X out of five.
Yeah. Wait, so maybe if we do this, like
kind of. Now you lost all the chandeliers.
Oh wow, this is most intricate. Come in, we did it. Yeah. And a haircut. It's embarrassing to be seeing with Chip. Oh, look at this! Extra dodging techniques of the night.
Yeah,
that was hilarious. I've done way more. I remember Kaizo now.
Oh.
Tim just
the
ate it.
The construction work at Kaizo. I am very good at that. Yeah, we remember Super Mario 64. Don't worry, everybody remembers. And don't worry, we'll be going back to save the princess of what's her face once again.
The princess of the...
Come on.
Peach.
Hey, the princess Piruja.
Pan Pirujo.
Yeah. Aren't they all?
Oh, yeah?
Piruja, yeah.
Hey, Yoshi.
Come on, do it, Tim, like a big bag beetle board. Come on. Big bag beetle board. Come on.
Woo.
There we go. What was it? Did you guys hear that? Oh, he's getting memories. He's angry because of that.
Final Fantasy.
There we go. Come on, we got this. It's simple.
What's that?
Wait, the Rock is saying something.
Yeah, he's saying, do you smell what my... What's that for?
Alright, let's do this. My dick! Over here, follow me!
I'll call you back. In the middle of a sucking dick. Alright, attack there.
Come on!
You deliberately disobeyed me. Let's go home.
No!
And what's worse?
You put Nala in danger.
I don't even see Nala around here.
You killed her 50 times!
Oh yeah, that's right. These are Simbas and Nalas. You gotta be careful. We almost got that.
My mom's gonna be so mad because you broke the chandelier.
Oh, we missed that. Are you serious? Oh, there we go.
Yeah.
Oh, this is simple, man. This is like eating tacos at a burger place, you know?
It's like eating tacos in an American-Mexican restaurant. Sorry. All taco.
He's so pissed. I don't know.
He looks like a pug that had sex with...
He looks like a poodle with David. Gone angry.
Oh,
look
no.
At him. They try to make him all cute with an angry face.
You gotta go to your left.
He's so angry.
Go to your left, fool, and then he moved to his right.
Oh,
your other
really?
Left. Yeah, your other left.
Oh, that didn't work at all. Tim,
where is this story?
What the? Oh, there, we could have gotten it.
Yeah, there, now.
Yeah.
Children of the night.
Doma.
Rewind.
Yay, now we take this over there because there was something over there. I don't know. Is my diploma there? I don't think so. What is that burrito? Oh, that's Yoshi, man. Yoshi's pounding.
Hey, press it. And rewind. Okay, stop. Too
before
fast.
Before the guy
okay, he's
going to
go press the lever for you.
Oh, I didn't even realize there was a lever. Oh, it's blocked. Wait, what's blocked?
Your mom.
The pet.
where's it?
You're blocking.
Wait. Oh,
that was blocked.
Ya estás peinada para atrás, chiquita.
So, what we have to do is simple.
No.
First go here.
No.
Oh,
no. Go all the way to your left.
Yeah, to the left.
Everything you own
shall be yours.
In a box to the left. Wait, that's not heavy metal at all.
Huh. Alright, so we do
that's
this.
That's gloomy and doomy.
Now rewind. And then just run all the way to your right. Just faffle and just run all the way to your right.
Yeah, I understand 100% of the time, all the time sometimes.
Baya. Oh. Now he's not gonna do it because he just rewinded.
He didn't do it.
Baja.
Man, that Shadow Tim, he doesn't know how to do things. Every time we rewind, he goes back like, what?
Following me like a lost puppy.
Then we fast forward.
That is that correct? It's a very hilarious.
You need to rewind.
Oh, that's true. For real.
Stop. Then he won't make it.
Yeah, we'll make it.
No, he won't make it. If you whine too much, he disappears at a certain time. But go anyway to your rest. See if he makes it anyway.
I didn't even realize there was a puzzle place right there.
Watch it, the Kumbas.
We can't even see what he's doing. He's over there, probably. He's probably sad over there. You know what he's like.
Everybody left me.
He's being right now.
He's being all gloomy and
fragile companion.
Children of the night.
Alright, so we shall do this on the next episode, everybody of the night. Are getting bored, Gigabytes are... Wait, that's the final level.
Alright, well, Gigabytes? You have to get that flag.
I thought they were Megabytes. How do we get
this? Simple.
Your bytes hurt.
Just by doing it right, right?
No, that key is green, so it won't be able to rewind.
This is not most well.
You got me locked in.
Okay. Yeah. Open the key and go all the way to your right and then rewind. Like, pretend you're going to open both doors. Keep going. Okay, now rewind.
All right.
I believe you've been hanging out with Albert Einstein too much.
Oh!
This
didn't work at all.
And the key doesn't work either.
Oh, snap.
Kikagadukes.
No way. Can we take that key? No, we can't even go back.
You could go all the round.
Wait, there has to be more to this, this absurdity.
There's more.
But we'll do this on the next episode.
Yeah, we'll do this on the next episode on this today, right now.
There's more than meets the eye with you.
Wait, this is very interesting. How do we do this?
We'll do it on the next episode when you suck a fat toe of the next.
Yeah. What do you think about this, David the Swine?
I believe we should suck on a fat snake.
Wait, that didn't work. Once we use it once, that's it.
Yeah. Hold on, let's see what Tim does.
I think I've solved this. He
gets out like, oh, head.
I failed.
Thanks again, Tim. I don't even trip. Black Tim. There has to be a trick to this.
What is nice Jerry curls?
Yeah, he has really beautiful Jerry curls. All right, go back. This is sad. All right, we'll do this on the next episode. Fairly well, everybody. Yeah,
Harry Potter.